out of here! Someone's gonna pay for that! How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Boy, I could use a superhero right now. Get me out of here!
Counted on running into something like this.
Hey, give me a hand, will ya? How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Boy, I could use a superhero right now.
Now we're talking.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Give me a hand, will ya? Boy, I could use a superhero right now. Give me a hand, will you? Boy, I could use a superhero right now.
What do you think? Let's see those lasers get through this.
out of here. How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Someone's gonna pay for that!
Oh, come on, man, seriously?
Did we have to turn those crushers off? We could have gotten past.
Maybe you could have.
But I don't want to be turned into a pancake.
Why would you have been transformed into food?
It's an expression, Drax. Why you gotta take everything so literally?
Are you accusing me of stealing?
Ah!
am Groot. I am Groot.
Ha! Way to go, big guy. Or a little guy.
This doesn't feel right. Let's just get the shard and go.
Daughter of Thanos, is that any way for royalty to behave? You've spent too long in the company of thieves.
Ronan, thieves is such a strong word. Think of it more as us borrowing an itty-bitty chunk of crystal.
Silence! This shard taps into the infinite energy of the Nexus. With its power, I will lead my forces against Kang. He will pay for displacing the Kree.
Well, that sounds fine to me. Let's leave him to it.
Oh. Perhaps I should let you depart, Rodent. But then again, my hounds hunger, for they haven't been fed in such a long time.
I am Groot.
I do not think they crave dessert.
You pathetic pests stand accused of being in my way. Now you'll feel my righteous judgment. Your bones will make excellent toys for my hounds.
Don't suppose anyone brought some robot doggy treats?
Pray not. Where's Cosmo when you need him?
Stop playing with your food, my pets. Get them.
Hey, I just realized we've got a tree helping us fight some dogs.
Yeah, seems like poetic justice or something, huh?
Just as long as no one says their bite is worse than our bark.
Wow, Gamora, look at you, busting out the puns.
I suppose I must pass sentence on you myself.
Can't we talk about this? How about a rematch from before?
Huh. No amount of dancing will save you this time, Quill. I will bring my merciful justice crashing down around you.
Team, I don't think he's playing anymore.
Ah, fools! You have yet to...
Heads up, Quill!
Stealth mission success.
Right, a real precision strike. No one saw us.
Cease!
You traitor, Maximus!
Come, Lockjaw. Let us return to the others.
I don't like it one bit, Medusa. First our kingdom of Adelan gets dragged here, then we get invaded.
And to have to sneak around in our own kingdom. So, Triton, is it as we thought?
Worse, my highness. The Kree were able to attack because our shield was disabled from within.
How?
My apologies, King Blackbolt, but I saw your brother leading Kree troops.